find ways to score, find ways to, you know, get myself involved in the game. It's pretty fast, so, you know, just getting used to it.
The pace and the space is a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Does it affect your rhythm and your timing?
You know, a little bit. I get used to it, though. You know, I could adapt to anything, and, you know, I'm have a better game tomorrow.
You get a lot more space at this level, especially with some of the guys around you. Is there an adjustment to that, too, in terms of
when
you get your challenge?
No. You know, the space is better for, you know, all players. You know, I feel like I can get in there and, you know, mix it up and, you know, find different things to help my team.
What are some of the things you want to put on the floor
You know, I just want to win. You know, just keep on winning and, you know, just be the best player I can be.
What is the team master plan that they want to see from
you? Just be aggressive, you know, take your shots, play defense, and your rebound.
You've never not been an aggressive player, so it's not really different.
No.
Just bring it up another notch.
You know, just you know, be the best you can be, and you know, don't bring down your teammates.
Fans out here, some of the Oregon people. It's nice that they travel all the season.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I did so much for Oregon, and you know, they're gonna follow me throughout my career, and you know, I love it and I like it, and it only makes me play harder. Yeah, you know, it's great. You know, great support, great, you know, great timing, and you know, that's just what I love. No, you know, I know how to, you know, play within myself, and you know, do the best that I can be.